Hi everyone, today is Wednesday, August 8th, and just wanted to give you an update. I'm working on a couple things here. You know, I'm trying to build a little studio. You know, I want to try and get this network up and going called Black Educational Television. And there's been some really, really good things happening. First of all, I was able to set up some internships to actually work with different media sources, and these are actually with Black CEOs, and so I'm going to try that for some time, a good amount of time, because you can't really penetrate a concept in like 24 hours. It takes time to engage the community, and you know, this is really exciting. So wanted to give you that update, as well as I'm just going through some very, very interesting changes. You know, just getting stories now about people who have had a lot of issues with, you know, medical problems and medical citations and medical diagnoses. So, you know, we're working on some way to provide a platform for individuals to talk about this, but not also talk, but also to see policy change and, you know, even bring the adjudication systems into this discussion to try and make things better for everyone. So I just wanted to give you that update, and I hope you have yourselves a wonderful day today, and you know, have a good one. Thanks.